Okay, so I'm going to try to tune the carburetor a little bit. I'm also going to see if I can kill the motor by while I'm in the seat by reaching around and getting the fuel line, pinching it. So first thing I'm going to do is get it the motor strapped down on the platform that I have to haul it around, haul it to flying sites. Give you a look at my setup there. Kind of borrowed something that Kyle O talked about on one of his videos where I kind of cut out the wood. I think he put another piece of wood on top of it or some clamps or something. But I basically got it down there and do this and a wing nut. Go set this back down. Just because I'm a worrywart for good measure. So much more leverage. Up here. There's no chance of that getting through there.